Good morning, everyone.
Sorry.
Good morning. Good morning, everyone. We had so many bowls in there, but for some reason, they're all just been used. So I'm resorting to using this. What even is this?
It's like a salad bowl, right?
Is it a salad bowl?
Maybe.
Okay, I'm going to tell my lucky charms in a salad bowl today, guys. Hey, lads. Hey. Here's the salad bowl. I don't know the portion sizes. I think this is enough cereal to kill a small dog.
What's flaxseed?
I think this milk's gone off.
Really?
Yeah.
Let me have a look at the date.
What's the date say on it? When is it? What?
Oh my god. Best buy, so you have to use it by.
Yeah.
The 17th is now the 21st.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Why though? Because that other milk we had lasted like 3 years.
I have no idea, but I think you need to...
The milk's gone off, guys.
It's never a good sign, is it, when you can chew the milk? Now I regret pouring such a big bowl. Always check the date on the milk.
Morning. Bradley L.
Can't you up.
Both steps at the same time.
Oh.
It's like magic.
Illuminati.
A synchronized surface. We're tidying up, guys, because this is our last day in here and it's a bloody shithole.
Oh.
This cactus is looking pretty sad today. I think it's because Ollie won't eat it. Ollie?
No, shut up. No.
Bloody cactus.
Shut up. We're in the little cafe having breakfast. Ollie's been sociable on his phone. Ollie, do you know, mate, if you want to charge that, there's a plug up there.
That's the most pointless thing ever.
Do you want to charge your phone? Ollie's playing piano, and he can't play piano, so I'm doing everyone a favour here when I do this. I just snorted. Joe's had another mailer.
I've gone on and accidentally bought a girl's vest. I think so. Look, wait, I'll put it on and say, let me know what you think.
What size is it?
It says medium.
That's definitely a chick's vest. 100% a chick's vest.
Guys, I don't know what this is, but it's the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my life. What even is that? No, look in there. Hey! You found the oldest trick in the scroll. After you, mate. Or have you got to lock it?
Cheers, buddy.
Nah, it's all good.
Oh! Apparently that sounds like someone getting shot by a gun. Everyone was saying yesterday. Ollie.
What are you bloody asking? I ain't flipping eating.
Come on, no. Mate. Come on.
I'll get ill from it. Do you want me to
No, you won't.
Ill?
If anything, have you ever seen Desperate Dan? I'm sure he eats cactus. Or is it, no, it's buffalo, it's like buffalo pie or something. Whilst we're walking to the beach, you may have seen on Ollie's Instagram / Facebook page / I think you mentioned it in a vlog as well, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Mentioned in a vlog about this thing. It's like a little campaign that he's helping with.
It's # beat the burglars.
That's it, # beat the burglars.
And it's basically, cut a long story short, there's a charity that my mum works for. They deal with ladies and children that have gone through hair loss, and the other day they got robbed, which is like...
And they lost, I think, was it like £8,000 worth of equipment
funds? Yeah, they lost so much stuff, which is just horrible. So we're trying
like, to it's one thing to rob anyone, but robbing a charity... Like, it's wrong to rob anyone, but robbing a charity of all people to rob, it's like just 10 times worse. Yeah. So you'll see on my Instagram and my Facebook a picture of me with really, really bad hair.
Yeah, so it's all about like posting like a bad hair day picture of yourself and hashtagging it, saying beat the burglars.
And then texting, what was it? Text the word?
I think it's hair 05 to some number.
I'll put it all in the description below, don't worry, we'll work it out. Ollie nominated me, and so I'm nominating Casper. I've just realised that's the most terrifying statue to have outside a pharmacy. That just creeps me out. Why would you want to go in there and get pharmaceuticals when there's a giant clown with a female body above the shop? Right, guys, we get on segways.
Look at that dog.
Oh, it's not real. That dog down there has nail varnish on. These boys are all shitting themselves.
I'm shitting it. That's just, it doesn't make sense. How's that supposed to work? I can't work out how you meant to.
I've done a video with Jim on the Segways in London. I think you've seen the video anyway. So you know that I now steer, but these boys haven't got a clue. They haven't got a clue. Thing as well, I haven't given the big one saying that I'm amazing at it. Your dog's running away.
Oh yeah, she's the one.
But I bet I'm the one that falls off it. Just it, because he's 7 foot tall.
It just doesn't make sense.
This is your guy to the left, right.
Look at his face.
Left, right. Lean forward,
top. Oh, by the way, we're wearing helmets, so we look like Rodneys. It's like watching Bambi try to skate on ice. Joe, you look like a human cannonball with that helmet on.
Sorry,
it's got a mind of its own. It's just going off on its own.
Ollie's dad's
watching over him, look, making sure he doesn't fall off. That's my boy. That's my boy, Ollie. He's loving it, look. He looks like a Paul Blart mall cop. We were told not to go near the sand, because it apparently can slip out. But I'm a nutter. This is actually so much fun, even though I look like an absolute twat. Ollie looks like your classic tourist, doesn't he? Make like some sort of music video. And this is the music video in slow-mo. I can be your hero, baby. Shit! Oh, it says it only bites. Didn't say segways. Ramp! Oh. So we ended up in a car park. There we're supposed to be here. We're just riding along with the cars. Come on, let's go. Hang on, boys. I'm just going to park quickly. Hang on. I'll leave it here. Oh shit, get out of the way! They run over a pigeon. See, look how happy that family looks. And then look at us.
We're loving it as well.
It's not quite how it's pictured in the leaflet. Gonna do it. Gonna do it. Here we go. Come on, Sug. Come on. Yes. Yes. Yes! Oh, I missed it. Shit. So, I caved in. I didn't get one last time, but this time I thought, you know what, I'm going to get some yogurt. I'm having a good holiday with my friends. Yes.
That's on court.
Yeah, exactly. So, I got some yogurt. The girl behind the counter was also a viewer. So that was even better. Right, we're back now. I've finished with frozen yogurt. I forgot to mention as well, also, we bumped into Chelsea Briggs, who's the host of Hollywire TV. A lot of you would have seen it. She normally interviews me every time I go anywhere in America, and she's one of my favourite Americans. Who the bloody hell's this? I hope it's Will. Did you get bin bags?
No.
Oh.
Right, so we found Joe's camera, but we've no idea where Joe is. We haven't seen him in ages. Joe?
What?
Joe?
What?
Not you, but you've been here? What are you doing? You're in a mo- What are you doing?
I was having a bath.
Is it nice?
So good.
Really?
Yeah. I was thinking, how perfect this bath be for Casper's, what's it called?
The ice
brain
thing.
Brain freeze challenge.
That'd be amazing.
Yeah, wouldn't it? Oh, it's so nice. Oh. I'm wearing swimming trunks, don't worry.
Enjoy the bath. Is it really warm?
Yeah, it's bloody warm. It's lush.
Oh, that's nice. That is nice.
Everyone
no!
Oh,
enjoy. Joe, I was only joking. Are you okay? Oh. You're like a drowned rat.
You know when you were younger, you always wear goggles in the bath?
Always.
Yeah, see?
Yeah.
It gets me perfect.
You go searching for gold.
I can't even see my face. I'm trying to open my eyes in the bath. I can never do that as a youngster. That's why I wore goggles.
Okay. Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
You need to open your eyes. There we are.
Ah!
because you got soap in the bath.
Oh yeah, that's a bad idea. Oh wait, pass me that. I think this is for your...
Oh yeah, it's for your head, mate. Look at that.
That makes it 10 times better.
I can be your hero, babe. It's probably... You're probably going to...
Come on.
Do you want to have a bath with it?
David the Daddy Longlegs.
Do you want to have a bath with it?
Yeah, no, don't,
you'll
die in the water.
Oh, wait, no. Oh, it will.
Here he comes. Come on,
he's
David.
Going. Oh.
Come on, David.
Right, so we've come in our bathroom and it is flooded everywhere.
But why is everyone looking at me?
We think it's your fault because you emptied the bath and it wasn't like this a minute ago.
But my bathroom isn't this, my bathroom's the other side.
No, but I think it's just the plumbing in general.
Oh, really?
Right. Yeah.
Well, either way, they're making me clumsy. Let's smell it.
Oh, wait, hold on, the toilet!
Oh, no! There we go. Yeah, let's
Yeah!
Go. So, apparently, it's my fault. Even though they put a bath, I'm sorry, it's like pooey water. If you put a bath...
Shall I try and fix it?
...in the house, yeah. If you put a bath in the house... Obviously, I'm gonna take that as an excuse to use it.
Right.
Do you know what? I even stopped it halfway because I knew that it probably is quite a lot of water.
Sand.
Do you know what I say? I say blame Ollie. So I've just come in here to cool off a little bit because I'm getting a bit fucking peed off with the rest of the gang for blaming me for doing that.
Yeah. Oh, look what's going on. Shut up, Joe. Shut up, Suggy. Shut up, Cal. Squeeze it.
Shut up, Ollie. Right, I've got the worst headache ever behind my eye. Right behind my eyeball. We're here filming a video for Cal's channel. Oh, there he is. Look behind the light. Right, we finished. We actually have filmed so many videos in this last sort of hour or so. We've done one for Joe's channel, one for Cal's channel. We've done a bit for my channel. And we've filmed lots and lots of stuff, and now a lot of them have gone out to get food. Cal's gone around his friend's house, Will's gone around a friend's house, and Ollie and Joe have gone out to get food. I stayed in because I'm desperately trying to edit my video for tomorrow, because tomorrow is obviously Sug Sunday, so I'm trying to get my video finished in time, because I need to upload around 7-8 PM UK time, so that's sort of, let me think about this, that is 11 a.m. / 12 in America, in LA time. Yeah, so I'm gonna try and edit some of it tonight and then obviously finish it off tomorrow and hope to get up in time, as well as edit the daily vlog of today for tomorrow. Yeah. Okay, so I've got a lot of work to do. Right, it doesn't help that I'm really tired as well. I don't know why, for some reason I'm so tired today. Anyway, I will see you tomorrow with another vlog, and I'm not a daily vlogger.